Okay guys, it's now Sunday. As you can maybe be able to tell, I've only just woke up. And I realised at the end of yesterday that I didn't have to tell you why we went in the Monkey Forest and around Trenton. And that was because on the Friday, it was my brother's birthday, but obviously it's a school day, so we couldn't really do anything that day. So Saturday, the day after, we decided to go Monkey Forest. Well, he decided he wanted to go Monkey Forest, so that's where we went. It was pretty fun. It was good. And then obviously we went on Trenton after. Like the garden centre and stuff. And I must say, my feet are now killing me. But I did get one thing out of it. And that is, in one of the shops, I found this. For anyone who doesn't know, this is like Harry Potter, and I got so excited when I found this. I mean, it's got loads of pages in. It's really good. More does me. Like I said, I got really excited when I saw this. The reason why I'm vlogging today, actually I don't know why I'm vlogging today as well. I will. Might as well make it a weekend vlog. Although, today in Britain is Mother's Day. So obviously, I've got my mum's stuff ready to give her later. Which is good. Actually, that reminds me, I haven't actually read the card yet. But I'll go do that in a minute. I'm going to upload yesterday's footage onto the computer in the minute so that can start processing in Windows Movie Maker so I can edit that later on. So yeah, should be good. Good. I say that too often. Really do. I mean, yeah. Also, something else I've got with this is that I'm going to start a diary in it. I mean, I've already started the diary, but this is brilliant, so I might just start again because I want to use this. You know, it's brilliant. Also, why don't you let me know what you think of this notebook? I think it's awesome. You let me know in the comments what you think. I'd also like to say that if you're in Britain, I hope that you put your clocks forward or else your clock now tells the wrong time. Yeah, because to me it's now 9 o'clock, but if I didn't put it forward it would have been 8, which would have been weird. So now I'm on time again, which is good because last time when we had to put them back, I didn't do a very good job of remembering, and I woke up really early the day before, on the Sunday, and came down for dinner at 11 o'clock, which isn't too brilliant. Yeah, that's all I want to say at the moment, I think. Yep, that's it. I'll see you in a bit. Okay, so I am such an idiot. The Sunday video that's going up today, I started uploading and then I realised it was on my PomPop Plays account, which is my gaming channel, because I forgot to change it over. So now I have to delete it and change account and do it all over again. So hopefully it should be up on time. It is only 10 o'clock, so plenty of time, saying it goes up at like 1:30 just before. So should be up still, hopefully. So yeah. Something else I want to talk to you about YouTube is, should I start another channel just for vlogs? Because at the moment my channel's like a load of different videos. It's hard to know what I'm going to do on what day or anything. So I was thinking about like cutting it into sections so it's easier to follow. Of like my Sunday series and possibly like my opinion videos and stuff on this channel that I'm vlogging on now, and then make a vlog channel for like vlogging like this, like what I'm doing on days out and stuff. But let me know what you think, if I should do that or not. Because obviously I've got my gaming channel called Pomp Pop Plays. And so obviously I've got that section there, where it's separated. Matt says I should just do me videos on these videos on the gaming channel, but I thought no, because it'd just be too, they're just too different, so they need to be separated. Obviously these videos aren't as different, but I think it might be better if they're separated. So if you prefer the vlogs, you only have to watch my vlog channel, and if you prefer my Sunday series and slash opinion videos slash what else was I ever done, the quizzes and stuff, they'll be on my main channel, which would be this one. But it's up to you. If you think that'd be best, then don't forget to comment below what you think. I think that's all I wanted to say. Yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to say. See you soon. Also, I didn't tell, I've now got changed. And at the moment I'm all in black, apart from the sleeves. No idea why. Just most of my clothes need washing at the moment, so I'll get that done hopefully. So yeah, also yesterday when I was in the mirror doing the videoing, you may have been able to tell that my room is currently a mess at the front, so I'll tidy that up soon ish you know. So yeah. So yeah, like I said, I've now got today's video uploading to YouTube. Probably should have been done before now, but oh well. Would have been done before now, because somebody started uploading it on the wrong channel. Well done, Sam. Brilliant. So, might have a rest for now. I haven't uploaded yesterday's footage onto my computer yet, just for the simple fact that my computer goes slow enough as it is, so I don't want to slow this process down even more, or else today's video might not be up on time. So it looks like I'll probably just have to upload it later and edit today's and yesterday's footage all in one go. But oh well, because I don't really have anything to do tonight, so I'll just do that. Yeah. I have no idea what I'm going to do now. Oh, I do know what I'm going to do now. I still haven't wrote my mum's card. I'll go and do that. I'm back! I know it's not been long for you, or hasn't been that long for me since I last said something. I've just been downstairs, give my mum her presents, Mother's Day presents, and she seemed quite pleased with them, she's happy. I got her a candle that smells like lavender, because I know she has candles, and her favourite, and I know she likes the smell of lavender, so I knew she'd like that. Also, I got her Toblerone, which is chocolate. I love Toblerone, but it's from my mum, because I know she likes it too. And the last one is like this necklace that I brought her, which she said she's going to put on later. So she really enjoyed the present and her card, so which is good. I really need to find another catchphrase. It's good. That could be my catchphrase actually, just it's good, you know. I'm also happy because my friend Awesome Man, the shout out I did a couple of days ago, he has now reached 3,400 subs, which is brilliant. Well done to you. Hopefully I'll be able to get that one day. So yeah, which I'm really happy about, because he really deserves them. But so yeah, Talking about shout outs, I've actually got another shout out video to do. Should be going up sometime this week. So yeah. And now I'll probably go on roughly BS or summit. Or write in my diary. I might start my diary actually. Start it from yesterday. Or should I start it from today? Because that would just be a bit weird starting from yesterday, saying it's not today. I suppose I could write about what happened yesterday in today's entry, if that makes sense. Yeah, might do that. That's about it for at the moment, guys. Today's video, the Sunday video, is still uploading, but it's only 10:30, so not too bad. Yeah, I need to stop playing with my hair. What did you all think of the monkeys yesterday? I'm running out of things to say now, so I'm just gonna go for now. Bye! Okay, so now my Sunday video has been uploaded and that's ready to publish at 1 or just after 1. So for now I am gonna upload the footage from yesterday and what I've got today so far onto my computer and start processing that on Windows Movie Maker, so later when I get back from my nan and granddad I can start editing it, hopefully. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do now. Obviously I can't talk to you while doing that because I need my phone to upload the footage, so yeah. Okay, so the footage is now processing in Windows Movie Maker. Could take a while. There's like 42 videos and at the moment it says it's on for 1 hour and 2 minutes. Obviously it won't be on that long once I've cut it down and sped up some of the footage. I hope it isn't, because that's a very long video for just 2 days and I haven't even finished filming it yet. Just yeah, I might have gone over the top with filming the monkeys, so I might have to cut some of it out, but as long as you get an idea of everything that's going on. Yeah, anyway, it's nearly 12 o'clock, so I'm going to have my dinner, go with my nan and granddad, and then come back and find something to do. Probably film some Prompt Pop Plays videos, like dogs, because I've just started that back up, which is good. You're good. I keep saying that. You're good. So yeah. Or if I can't find anything to do, I'm just literally going to look up what to do when bored and literally just do one of the random things on there. You know, why not? Make it interesting, wouldn't it? So yeah, that's going to take a while because it's preparing video 2 of 42. Brilliant. But you never know, it might process it for when I get back. Probably not, but if not, I'm going to have to edit it all tonight. Yay. But it should be up Monday afternoon. Obviously you will already know when it goes up because you're watching it, but oh well. I'm going to have my dinner because I am really hungry. See you later. Okay guys, so it's now 3:05 and I just got back from my nan and granddad. My nan gave me this ring and this bracelet, which is really nice. Really love them. Thanks for that. Well, I normally go to my other nan's, but my cousin is taking her out today, so yeah. The footage that's processing on Windows Movie Maker is pretty much halfway done and it's been going for ages, so now I have nothing to do until that is done, so I might go on my Xbox for a bit or the PlayStation, I'm not sure which. Which one shall I go on? I'm sure I'll find which one I'll go on. At the moment I'm on my 3DS. Actually no, I'll just carry on my 3DS, I'll do that. And I'll go down when my brother gets back in with my mum. And I'll go back down and connect up with him if he wants to. Because we've been doing that quite a lot since his birthday. Because he had a 3DS for his birthday. So we're connecting up on Animal Crossing quite a lot the last few days. So yeah. It's been pretty good. Okay guys, we're going back out again now. We're going to Park Hall. Which is like some... like nature walks and stuff like that, so yeah, let's go. The dog's nuts.
Yeah. Wow.
Pond over there. Yeah, it's in the right place. I'm not getting anywhere. Going
to have to clean these boots for tomorrow. Well, you're not doing the same as
Adam, are you? No.
You won't head for the mud.
Oh, fork in the road. Which way are we going?
Left, I think.
Yeah,
which one do you want? Which path do you prefer? Sorry? Which one do you prefer?
That one. I'm walking up this foot now.
Oh yeah, it levels off it.
Yeah, don't worry, I haven't got your own video. Oh my god, that's a big drop. Well, it's not that big, but you know. You'd definitely hate yourself if you fell off it. Brilliant. We've got across this pond. We somehow have to cross this.
No, don't go round, don't bother. Adam, don't bother, we won't get round that.
What do you push there?
There's no way around it. No. There's a pond there as well.
Pond there as well. Yeah, it's all the way.
And apparently we're okay, so this weekend I have done a lot, and I mean a lot of walking, and I am absolutely shattered right now. I mean, that walk wasn't that long, it would have been longer, but as you may have seen, our path got blocked by a very big puddle, which was more like a lake, so we had to turn back. I mean, there are other ways that you can go and stuff, so maybe one day I might go by myself and show you guys around. Knowing me, I'll probably get lost and not get back, but hey, you know. But that will be sometime in the future anyway. For the rest of the day, because I'm shattered, I'm literally just going to sit downstairs on my 3DS. So, you're not going to miss out on much. Yeah. I just realised that I'm going to be up pretty late tonight doing this, because at the moment it's an hour long already and I haven't even got all the footage on there. So God knows how long it's going to be once I've got this on there. It's going to... Yeah. It's going to be great. And then I'm going to get up early so I can upload it to YouTube. So when I get back, it's ready to post. Actually, I might end the vlog off here. Yeah, actually, I'm going to end it off here. So, thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed it, please click the thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And like I said earlier today, I asked you to comment below if you think I should start a different channel just for vlogs. Because I like vlogging, so I want to do it more, but I don't want to take over all my other videos that I do. So if you think that's a good idea, don't forget to comment below saying yes, it's a good idea. And if you don't think it's a good idea, then obviously say that. I think that's it. Yeah, thank you for watching. Bye!